Can't collect it for a shot, but does work it back to the point. Karlsson. He'll attack down the right side for Meier. He scores! Timo Meier's 30th of the year is a game winner. What a win here in Tampa for the Sharks over the Lightning, snapping their franchise record 12-game home ice win streak.
Timo Meier not only scores the goal, but he throws a beautiful pick here that takes out two Tampa Bay Lightning, then slides off of that to get to the net. Watch Timo as the play enters the zone. Good chance. Now they get it back. Watch 28. 28's going to roll up here. Watch him. He comes out and squeezes out one but two guys and then slides to the open. Erik Karlsson reads off of him perfectly. One more time. Down, there's the chance. Stay with it. Get it back to the point. Meier goes to the middle, takes out a couple of guys and a nice little pick, soft pick. Erik Karlsson reads it, attacks towards the net, and Meier knows that he's just got to roll off there, get his stick on the ice, and Erik Karlsson will find it. Great job by Kaapo Kähkönen and the Sharks for a big 4-3 win.